masala chai.
Oh.
What is Kerala masala chai? I've not tasted. But if you ask me, I would definitely say it's Kumbakonam degree coffee. My mother will be making coffee in the kitchen. And if the powder, the quality of the powder decoction is good, I can smell it in my room. So that smell is one thing. Another thing that it's the kind of like the color of chocolate. So you'll be convinced that you're drinking chocolate, but you're not, but somewhat nearby. And second thing is you'll be so sleepy when you wake up in the morning. But if you, when you drink that beverage, that's it. You'll be ready to go on the run. This is why I think that Kumbakonam degree coffee is better than Kerala masala chai, because it originates in my home state of Tamil Nadu. But if we go hunting for the same coffee in Kerala, it will be very different, and you'll be like, what, you call this thing coffee? This will be your expression. So if there's one place you can get good coffee in Tamil Nadu, I will definitely bet 1,000 rupees and say that it's Kumbakonam.
I forgot to show the time, it's already over time.
Yeah.
Fantastic.